Hello everyone, it is John the Breton, and hello YouTube. I am here with a new series, and it's the Elder Scrolls III Morrowind. Now, Morrowind, it's a very popular and a very good Elder Scrolls game. It's a little tricky, but let's not waste any time. Let's get started.
They have taken you from the Imperial City's prison, first by carriage and now by boat. To the east, to Morrowind. Fear not, for I am watchful. You have been chosen.
Wake up. We're here. Why are you shaking? Are you okay? Wake up.
So that was the first cutscene, and my name is John the Breton. Oops. Typo. It happens.
Well, not even last night's storm could make you. I heard them say we reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go.
Also, this is, I would like to thank Chris H. Collier. For giving me that shout out. I really appreciated that, and hopefully, if you're watching this, hopefully you like the series, because I know Chris Collier is a big Skyrim fan, so, you know, some more in the Elder Scrolls, you can watch this, and maybe you would like to play this one day.
This is where they want you. Head down to the dock and I'll show you to the census office.
Alright.
You finally arrived, but our records don't show from where.
And my race is obviously Breton. Huh. You know, I might not do Breton this time, because I did Breton all the time. I do like the Nord. The Nord is good in this. And how about that? I like that. Well, I'll keep that.
Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release.
And, the music in this, it's so similar to Skyrim, so.
Yes, we've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded and before you're officially released.
Yes, these graphics are this, and the choice not is the best, but, you know.
On a clear day, you chance upon a strange animal, its leg trapped in a hunter's claw snare. One summer afternoon, your cut very your mu your wallet inch.
I did it wrong. I'll try Archer, because I like Archer. There we go.
Very good. The letter that preceded, you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be?
That sign will obviously be Steed.
Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct.
All right. And, yep, we're all set. And I hope you guys
show
like
your
this.
Papers to the captain when you exit to get your release fee.
And here we are. For at least Emperor Uriel Septim. And just to notice, he is Dragonborn. Dragonborn Emperors of the Septim Dynasty. So let's take that. Yep. Alright. Now, I like Steed because you can move faster. Let's grab that dagger. They may be... do I need that? I do not need that. Or that. So... okay, and... let's take that ring. We do not need that. Alright. Alright, I have to talk to this guy. And... Morrowind. Yes, you are in Morrowind. I don't know why you are here or why you are released from prison and shipped here, but your authorization comes directly from Emperor Uriel VII himself, and you don't need to know any more than that. When you leave this office, you are a free man, but before you go, I have instructions on your duties, instruction from the Emperor, so pay careful attention. Okay, duties. This package came from with the news of your arrival. You are to take it to Caius Cosades in the town of Balmora and go to the South Wall Corner Club and ask for Caius whatever. They'll know where to find him. Serve him as you would serve the Emperor himself. I also have a letter for you and distribute to your name. Alright, now I am a free man. I'm free. Now time to take on Morrowind. This is... alright.
Sorry, stranger. My time is short, so get on with it.
People are not friendly. That is not surprising. This actually looks like World of Warcraft. Like, if you just look... kinda does, so... but that's alright. Also, it's kinda tricky to hit someone, which is very weird. But... yes, I'd like to travel to Balmora.
Where would you like to go?
So if you are a... Skyrim fan... then you should play this. I really think this would be a good game for you. And also, it gives you the DLCs if you buy the Game of the Year edition, which I did. And you can travel to Solstheim, like, you can play very... what's this? Kill the Mages. Huh. Alright. Destruction.
Sorry, stranger. My time is short, so...
alright. Now, I think I know where to go. Well, I pretty much ran out of time. Because, well, I have Bandicam, and it's free version, so... I can only record for limited. So, well, thank you for watching anyways, and give a good shout out to Chris Collier and all my YouTube partners. It's Chronozone, Sully Stuff Films, and Magic Queener. So thank you.